In today's ultrasound case, we will explore a 11 weeks twin pregnancy. We will discuss what to expect during the ultrasound and some interesting facts about dye twin pregnancies. We can see two intrauterine babies with a dividing membrane and two separate placentas, anterior and posterior. This is diagnosis of diamniotic and dichorionic twin pregnancy. The cervix length is 33 mm and internal os is closed. This is normal. Two separate placentas are visible. The anterior one is in the upper segment and the posterior one is in the lower uterine segment 20 mm from internal os. It will shift more higher later. The amniotic fluid is normal around both babies. The largest pocket around first baby is 3.09 cm and the second is 3.0 cm. This is normal. The last menstrual period LMP is 11 weeks and 3 days. The estimated gestational age measurement is done using crown rump length CRL. The fetal 1 is 11 weeks and 1 day and fetal 2 is 11 weeks and 0 day. The growth is normal. Both babies are alive. The fetal 1 heart rate is 166 beats per minute and fetal 2 has a heart rate of 162 beats per minute. Next, we perform an important measurement, the nuchal translucency NT scan. The NT of both babies are normal. The fetal 1 has a NT of 1.6 mm and fetal 2 has a NT of 1.4 mm. An NT less than 2.8 mm is within normal limits. These are the basic ultrasound findings performed in early twin pregnancy ultrasound. This is a normal case. Do you know that dye twins are the most common type of twins, accounting for about 70 to 80% of all twin pregnancies? These are considered the lowest risk type of twins, but they still carry risks such as prematurity, low birth weight, preeclampsia, and placental problems. In most cases, dye twins have separate baby gender and faces. However, do you know that 25 to 30% of identical twins are also dye twins? Thanks for watching the video.